Let me show you how we make our Kori Gassi. Kori Gassi is a dish that is native to the coastal region of Mangalore. Kori meaning chicken and Gassi meaning curry. It is traditionally made with freshly ground coconut, Biadki chilies and many other spices. Kori Gassi is always served with neer dosa or Kori roti, but here we are going to present it with a set of kal dosas. And the ingredients for this beautiful dish are chicken, or clarified butter, with tamarind pulp, ginger garlic paste, coriander seeds, cumin seeds, dried Biadki chilies, garlic, ginger, curry leaves, cassia and cloves, coconut oil, a bit of coconut milk. Star anise. Let's get on to make our Kori Gassi. To make our Gassi paste, we take about 400 ml of water, put it on boil. Water started to boil. You add our Biadki chilies. Cassia and cloves. And star anise. Let all of this boil for 10 minutes and set aside to cool. So once your boiled spices are cool, pass them through a blender. You get this beautiful paste. Begin our cooking. We add coconut oil into a hot pan. Add just a few curry leaves. As soon as your curry leaves start to crackle, add just a little bit of ginger garlic paste. Stir it a couple of times. And to this, add your chicken which has been diced and cleaned. Stir the chicken so that ginger, garlic and curry coat it over evenly. You can see the chicken has started. To this we add a bit of salt. Give it a good mix. It's finishing time for our Kori Gassi. We add a little bit of tamarind pulp. And a bit of coconut milk. Give it a final stir. finally, we add a little bit of tea for that wonderful aroma this dish is known for.
Here we have authentically delicious Ori Rasi served with a Saratosa.